tears in his eyes. Why did my daddy have to die? Why did he have to go and fight a war? Why won't you tell me what is it all for?
Why
did his mother have to walk the streets?
Why
did she proposition the men that she would meet?
Why
did his mother have to sell her soul to buy that little boy some food and some clothes?
Why
did her neighbors all turn away?
Why?
What's going on with the world today?
Why?
We all want to live, but nobody wants to give. The whole world is in pain and we all need to change. It's so plain and clear, but nobody wants to hear. Written long, long ago. So then all men would know that we're living in these last days. We need to change our way. These problems.
Why
so many children are slowly starving?
Why
so many wars are constantly going on? Why so many people have lost their happy home?
Why
don't the people open up their eyes?
Why
can't we read the great big signs?
Why
it's so hard to choose right from wrong? Why we're so confused, Lord, what's going on? It's so plain and clear, but nobody wants to hear. Written long, long ago. So that all men would know that we living in these last days, we need to change our way. Oh, why? God's word, so that all